Alright, here's pretty much everything we need for our new 3D set Sakura build. Here we have all the 3D printed plastics, body pieces, chassis pieces, some of the interior details there I've done in gold, a few more in black. And then down here we have the transmission, suspension, and differential pieces all in orange and gray. Here we have our motor, which is a Surpass Hobby C3530. I run our brushless motor at 1400 kV. We have a 16 BL30 brushless ESC, a couple of tires, 30 bearings, 3DSets Sakura fastener kit from rcprinter.com, a 20 kilogram servo and a servo extension, a couple of belts, some shocks, a battery, and a transmitter. I'm sure we'll need a few other things along the way, but this is a pretty good start for now, so let's get to it. Thank you.
Okay, so before we install this tunnel here, we're gonna have to finish running our wires. So we're gonna use a servo extension cable and we're gonna run this under here, and then we're gonna create some extensions as well for these motor leads, and we're gonna run those through the tunnel and into the back here to the speed controller. So we're gonna go do that now and I'll show you what it looks like when we're done.
Okay, so here's how we got everything wired up. We got our servo wire running up the back here, which is gonna be on top of our rear axle. It goes in there. Here's our three motor leads that run into the electronic compartment in the back. In the trunk here, we have our speed controller right under there. We have our battery connector hooking up through here. Right down there is the receiver. And if we turn that and pop it into place, that's what it's gonna look like.